me, I'll be dope until never happens. I'm ill till forever ends. If you ain't know me when the struggle happens, just remember we ain't never friends.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to more Skyrim Special Edition. And today, I talked to Ayla to get some work, and she told me to go talk to Skyr, and I'm pretty sure Skyr is out here, so, you know. Let's go.
There you are.
Yeah.
What can I do for you?
Why you're all up in my face, dog? What do you want to tell me about?
I have something a little different planned this time. But it's not for everyone to hear. Meet me in the Underforge tonight. We will speak more.
Where is this Underforge?
I forget that you've never seen it. Beneath the Skyforge, where Eorland works. The door is hidden, but I will show you the way.
Okay, well.
Until next time.
This is early. Like, I remember what's I already know what's gonna happen, but this is earlier. What? I've only done, like, two missions for them, didn't I? This is so early. This is so early. So I guess I just gotta wait till tonight then. Right? Is that the mission? At night. This is early. Like, I don't remember it being this early.
Can I help you? Is there anything else you need?
No.
My poor Frally, I think Thorod's still alive, but I know better. Gods be praised.
Gods be praised. Orcish arrows. Orcish bow for 14 damage. But the dang. I'll buy it. We're gonna sell my farmer bow. Even though, wait. Yeah, farmer bow's barely that much better, so we're just gonna sell it and be done with it. Yeah!
I'm still here.
I know you're still there. Hello. I don't remember it being that early.
Make sure to pull your bow all the way back to get the most power out of your shot.
Oh man, I love her. She gave me some tips. Even though I already knew that. Yay! Alright, you two.
What can I do for you, friend?
We're going to wait until night time. Maybe, let's say. It's like, can I just put it at 24 just because? 8 p.m.
Stop. What is it?
Oh, Jesus! Okay, feeling thirsty, feeling hungry. I don't have water, so... And I have no real cooked food. We're gonna eat the cheese.
Is there some way I can assist you?
What can I do for you?
Do you have any water? Couldn't I, like, tell them to give me water? I need water.
Together we will.
Is there some way I can assist you?
I hate you guys so much.
If you need help, please let me know.
Whatever. I don't need water right now. We'll just...
Are you prepared?
What is this place?
Here's all you need to know. Yorvaskur is the oldest building in Whitewood. Skyforge was here long before it was. And the Underforge taps an ancient magic that is older than men or elves. We bring you here to make you stronger, new blood. Now let's move.
Oh man, enter the undercarriage. I'm kidding, the Underforge. I can't even see that shit, dude.
Glad you're here. It's been a long time since we had a hard fight for some unknown numbers. That pitiful ceremony behind the hall does not befit warriors like us. You are due more honor than some calls and feasting.
Look at
I
that
would
shit.
Hope you recognize Ayla, even in this form. She's agreed to be your forebear. We do this in secret because Kodlak is too busy trying to throw away this great gift we've been granted. He thinks we've been cursed. We've been blessed. How can something that gives this kind of prowess be a curse? So we take matters into our own hands.
To reach the heights of the companions, you must join with us in the shared blood of the wolf. Are you prepared to join your spirit with the beast world, friend?
What if I don't want to be a werewolf?
Very well.
Man, Ayla, you're just gonna let him cut your wrist, man? Oh, man. Watch this shit. Yeah! I like how it just pours in there. Participate in the blood ritual. So I gotta drink your blood now? Okay, let me just... Delicious. Holy fuck. Whoa, they're freezing. Oh man, I almost died. That's pretty crazy. Dude, I had white eyes. You see that? Did you see that joint? Whoa.
Are you awake? Yours was not an easy transformation, but you're still alive, so congratulations. We even have a celebration planned for you. There's a pack of werewolf hunters camped nearby at Gallows Rock. The Silver Hand. I think you've met them before. We're going to slaughter them. All of them. Lead on. Skior's already scouting ahead.
Okay.
That's certainly unusual.
Kill the werewolf hunters now. Jeez. But first... Okay, Ayla, we need to, deal with these people. Did you see her breath while it was... What the fuck? Oh, did you see...
We've stopped. What is it?
Oh, jeez, I'm so sorry.
Vanquish any foe.
Oh, that's why she was doing so much damage to me. I gave her the silver sword. Oh, Jesus, that was very bad on my part. I did not. I'm sorry. Gallows Rock. But hang on, let me ask her a question.
Less talk, more hunt.
Am I a werewolf now?
You have the blood of the wolf in you. You'll need to build up your strength before you can call on it again, though. Just be careful where you do it. Some cowards in this land can't stand the sight of glory before them.
What just happened?
You were born into the pack, brother. I almost envy you. That first time is always the most intense. You gave us even more trouble than Farkas did at his first turn. I'll take my leave then.
Are you ready? Damn. Got that werewolf guy on a pike. I can't see. Wait, is that a person? No, because I'm an idiot, and I... Jesus. My vision... I can't see too many people in here. Oh! I missed. Do you mind? Okay. Okay, Janissa. Take that silver ingot. Apparently had a face mask on, you see it? I'm gonna take out my orcish sword real quick. Items. Let's see here. Potions. You're not good enough, sorry. Where's this other guy at? Oh, he's over here. He's trying to run away, don't trip. Where'd he go? I guess he's in there. Oh, he's right there, what the? Now, she destroys people with these dual swords thing, I don't... take another silver sword. Just because... We're sneaking, boys. I mean, girls. Damn.
Look at this. Cowards must have locked the place down after Skior charged in. You can taste the fear.
Man. Oh man, oh man. Look at that. Look how gory that looks. Oh, Jesus. Alright, we're gonna take the bow out again. Hang on, where is it? Orcish bow? There's the angle. Oh my fucking god! That was so dumb! Oh, okay. Okay, well, we're just gonna pretend like that didn't happen. I am stuck here, boys. This is a very awful situation that I find myself in. Oceans are good. I like how she ran away. Did you see her run? That bitch. She let me die. That bitch. Okay, how about I get this sneak attack arrow actually working this time? Because,
look at them. Cowards must have locked the place down after Skior charged in. You can taste the fear.
I'm so angry. That first arrow should have killed that guy. I know where he's sitting now, so it should be fine. Hit that fucking invisible wall. Again, it hit the same place. Oh, whatever. We're gonna pretend like all this... We're gonna take it in stride, you know? We're gonna equip healing, first off. I don't even know what's happening anymore. I mean, she's running away. Whoa, he's about to hit me with a heavy attack. This is about to hurt. That hurt. It really did hurt. Alright. Ah, oh, Jesus. We all okay? Yeah, we all should be okay. I mean, I'm hurting a little bit. Take that potion of healing. That's what I'll take. Got horse hide. I mean, that should not be a thing. Because, you know, cutting up horses is bad. Can I eat this?
There's a dead one, isn't there? Thought so. Nobody we know by the smell. Some can't separate the animal from themselves. Go feral. This poor sod could have been anyone. We should keep moving.
Wait, but where's... I'm wondering, where the heck is, mildly thirsty. Yeah, shut up. Stop being thirsty. We already died once, man. I remember this person all the way back here.
Is someone there?
Thought I heard hello? You know, I don't like being attacked, okay? It's just... not nice. I'm gonna drink that real quick. Equip my thing again. Oh, jeez, what the hell? No. What am I doing? There we go. Destroy that guy, guys. You got it. Good job, guys. I knew you guys had it. Oh, yeah. No, sorry. Did you really? Fucking bitch. I mean, I could go werewolf, but that's dangerous. No one in there.
Nothing we can do for thee.
I have werewolf. Oh, that's cool. Human flesh, werewolf claws, werewolf pelt.
Now, don't even want to think about what those Cretans did to them. Huh?
Man, oh man, oh man. Whoa! We got a live one over here. How's it going? No? You don't want to talk? Okay. I like how he's just chilling in the cage. Like... I don't even think I want to... I'll unlock it on the way back. Probably. Maybe. Yeah. Jeez, how many werewolves did they kill? We got four heads over here. I can finally get a sneak arrow on somebody, as long as it doesn't hit an invisible wall again. Or not. Jeez. Did I just get charged by two people at the same time? Oh my Jesus. Okay, hang on. This is not a time to be drinking dragon's blood, sorry. There we go. What?! Question mark? I don't know what killed me, so... And now I'm starting here. Ah, my fucking... Okay, I'm just rushed in there and said, fuck this kid, we're not letting him transform. He did. Oh, look, it's Skinner. Do you mind, sir? Sir, please. Do you mind calming the fuck down, please? I'd really appreciate it. Oh, I do have it. Okay. Push back. Actually, I'm gonna equip my... How many potions do I have? Two healing potions. Okay. I'm gonna drink one of those. We're going to equip... What the fuck is this? I don't know what that is. I'm gonna pretend like I... Never seen that. Where is my shield? There it is. I'm gonna clip my shield. What the fuck? Oh my god, did it really? Did I just... Oh, Jesus. I'm fucking all this up, guys. I'm sorry. Oh, this guy. I can already tell he's going to be annoying as balls. It's only the heavy swings, though. It's not the normal swings. The heavy swings are dangerous as fuck, and you will die. But that's the point. They're supposed to be hard. It's supposed to be hard for me. Ah, fuck me. I just can't. So not every time I die, I'll respawn right here in this situation. Now she's dead. Oh no! Yeah, fuck this guy. I'm gonna just head over here real quick. You know, you gotta get it back up real quick before you can, Where are you going, B? Where are you going? You're not helping. Holy shit, friend.
Scratch.
I don't know how magic's just a stretch, but you know, holy shit, you are fast as fuck. Hey, bud. Oh, my fucking Jesus. I hate power attacks. Okay. Potion of healing. And minor healing. Look, I was staggered.
You think you can take me?
Oh no, and now they're firing arrows at... Shit. They're firing arrows at me. Oh my fucking god, this guy's power attacks are so broken. And they stagger me, so you know, it hurts a lot. We're just gonna go up here real quick, you know, just... Regain my composure. No, sir. You bitch, help. No? You're not gonna help? Okay, well, I remember that, you fucker. You're not getting paid next time. Let's just run over here, then. This is how I'm gonna fight for a little bit. Just for this once. Light on fire, please. I appreciate it. Whoa, getting shot by arrows. Jesus. Oh, my fucking god. God damn it. Then you have archers. You gotta love archers, man. Archers are a pain in the asshole. I like how you can hear the echo. That's cool. Oh my goodness. Okay. Gotta contemplate my life decisions real quick. I'm kinda tilted. I've been dying to the same guy over and over again. I missed him. Like, seriously, like, he just hit me through a wall. Realistic. And I'm staggered, so I can't... And then this guy with the...
Oh, you...
You did not! You did not just injure my arm. Oh, Jesus. Oh, wow. Wow, he got killed. He's dead now. Did my sword get it? Like, did you? He injured my arm. Like, 22 damage. Give me that silver sword.
Afraid of you?
That's far superior to my. Dang, no, 25 damage. Oh, wait, I. Jesus. Ow. Yeah, you get disarmed when you get injured. Wow, I finally... Why was that so much easier? Question mark? Well, at least I have my blood dragon... Shit, my dragon blood now. So, now it's like I never drank it. Ho. Equip it on both hands. And heal me extra fastly. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, sir. Do you mind not aiming that bow at me? Wrong hand, dumbass.
Come on, tell me what you've got.
man. Finally. I mean, we did it.
Let's get going.
I have 17 yet. That makes no sense. Like, what the fuck?
Bastards. Somehow they managed to kill Skior. He was one of the strongest we had. But numbers can overwhelm. He should not have come without a shield brother. Get out of here. I'm going to make sure we got the last of them and see if there's any information to be gotten from the bodies. You and I have work to do. The Silver Hand will tremble at our sight. I've been hearing rumors of Silver Hand activity. A group of them has holed up in Whiterun. Run fast, my friend. Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver Hand, friend?
Oh, man. I'll be taking your armor, friend! Apparel, let's see here. The steel armor does 49, and the wolf armor does 40. Damn it. Whatever. No, why the boots do the same as well? Like, it's like I'd never...
Soon enough.
Well, that's done. Orcish Bow of Torpor. Nice. Alright guys, we're ending the video here because reasons. You should already know why we're ending the video here, because I died a lot. And I'm pretty sure that's how long the video's gonna be long. So, I'll catch you all later, you know? Goodbye, everybody.